Let him up.
He was going to kill elephants.
We have orders to kill them. Now let him up.
Not until he promises not to shoot them.
Will you do something? Get him off of me?
Hold it, Kenny. He's a friend of mine. Now, Bomba, will you get up and let's talk this over? Jeff, this is Bomba. His real name is Hastings.
Yeah?
His parents were the first whites in this area. They died when he was a little shaver. He grew up with the animals.
The animals are my friends, and you can't shoot them.
These elephants aren't your friends, Bomba. They're rogues. The government sent us here to kill them.
They've been trampling crops, stampeding villages, and killing natives. We've got proof.
I know, but there's only one rogue among them. He's been leading the others to make the raids. I don't know which one it is, but I'll find out for you, and you can kill him.
Don't bother. We'll kill the whole herd, and we'll make sure we got him.
You can't do that.
I've got my orders, and I intend to carry him out.
You're on my land. Get off.
Your land? Now I know he's crazy.
If this is your land, Bomba, the government would know it.
My father owned the land from the Mowgli River to the Mongo. Now it's mine, and I'm telling you to get off.
And I'm telling you I'm going to carry out my orders.
Take it easy, Jeff. You could be in a lot of trouble if he's right.
Well, what do you want me to do? Go clerk back to Nairobi and check the records?
You come with me to Deputy Commissioner Barnes. I'll do whatever he says.
I know how you feel, Jeff, but it may be safer this way.
Well, maybe you're right. Okay, you follow the herd, but don't shoot any of them unless they start another raid. Let's go. Talking drums, huh?
Someone's calling Commissioner Barnes.